usurper, the agent you rescued, has informed us that the Germans have delivered an advanced prototype fighter plane to the Japanese for an evaluation. This plane is powered by a turbojet propulsion system and is capable of almost 600 miles per hour. Your mission is to steal the prototype jet fighter, the ME-262, before the Japanese can evaluate it. Stealing the jet will not be easy. However, we are supplying you with a stolen Raiden fighter and a modified Japanese bomber that has been packed with 6,400 pounds of thermite. Your wingmen will steer the bomber into the base before bailing out. The resulting explosion should create a sufficient diversion for you to land the Raiden and steal the jet from right under their noses. Beware, we have received unconfirmed reports that the Germans have sent one of their ace pilots, Karl-Heinz Kruger, to give a demonstration of the ME-262's capabilities.
Gathered all their capital ships in the Philippines to stop us taking it back. One of their ships, the Musashi, was about the biggest battleship ever built.
So Crow, you're the clown that's supposed to get me to this Japanese base safely. Just make sure you don't attract any attention.
And how do I do that exactly?
I don't know. Fly casual. Keep your distance, don't shoot anyone unless they shoot you first.
Help me!
shut him up before he lets the cat out of the bag. Don't go too far, Crow. I need your protection. Come on, Crow. We're almost there. Hold it together. Controls onto the base, Crow. Now I'm bailing out. Hope that submarine is waiting down there for me. It's a long swim home otherwise.
Good luck, Zack.
America人だ! 捕まえろ! 侵入者がいる! 本部どうぞ! この爆弾は我々のものではないぞ!
I'm gonna land this thing and steal the ME-262 before the Japs regroup.
It's a little hot down here. Time I got back to base. I better nurse this baby's throttle. It looks like these new engines are pretty damn touchy. The Backroom Boys want to sing in one piece, not pancaked all over a mountain.
Paul flew better than that.
kind you picked up?
Just have the fire crews ready, Tower. She's a cantankerous bitch. I nearly bought the farm just taking off.
The super battleship Musashi. The Musashi and his sister ship, the Yamato, are the pride of the Japanese fleet. At 72,000 tons, they are the largest and potentially the most lethal ships ever built. However, the Musashi is lagging behind the main fleet. Without air cover or an AA screen from escorts, it's vulnerable. But it's a tough son of a bitch. We've already hit it with two raids and barely scratched the paint. This time, we want you to stay out there until it's destroyed. Watch out for the main guns. We lost one squadron in a previous raid to a massive AA weapon called the Beehive. If you see those things pointed your way, duck. Get out there and claim the prize.
Boys, take it easy when you sight the enemy. I don't want any of you coming down with buck fever.
Well, and damnation, that thing's enormous.
I hope we've got something big enough to put a dent in it.
Damn it! Everyone split up and move in. We can't afford to get caught in formation, and the main guns can't hit targets at close range. That's it. Get in there and sink that son of a gun. Crow, I want your wing to move in first and target the rudder and propeller shafts. Aim for the fan tail on the back of the ship. Everyone else, distract their AA for now.
What are your orders, sir?
Attack run!
want you to get in there and take on their AA batteries. Clear some space for the Avengers.
Moving into position. Commencing our run in approximately 1 minute.
What can we do now, sir?
Thank you.
very pleased with us, man. I smell a two-day lead path for all concerned.
Leyte region has become a strategic focus on both sides over the last few days. At least three major Japanese task forces are in the area searching for the U.S. invasion force. Meanwhile, Admiral Halsey has two battleship flotillas out looking for the Japanese. We aren't fast enough to outrun a Japanese task force, and with only a small destroyer escort, there's no chance of fighting back. Command doesn't like not knowing where the Japs are. So we are sending all available planes out on scouting patrols. Your mission is to head to the Northwest Sector and ensure that this task force is not taken by surprise.
Torpedo run on the jet.
crew is well worth sacrificing for a cruiser, not to mention defending our carriers. Heroes do what their country expects of them.
Good luck, carrier fleet. This is the Roberts. Going after the Japs and taking the Johnson with us. We'll try and get a few more Japs on your case, boys.
Bandit, 12 o'clock high! Fish dropped!
Japanese carriers out there that we want eradicated from this theater. The centerpiece of the task force is the carrier Zukaku. She's an old friend of ours, the last remaining carrier that was involved in the attack on Pearl. Once you find that fleet, it's a free fire zone. Sink as many Japanese ships as you can, but be on the lookout for Japanese strike planes sent in retaliation against our fleet. Even though the ranks of their aviators have been depleted by recent battles, the Japs have some lethal new fighter types in service, so stay alert and watch your back.
Thank you.
suicide bombers. They hit the St. Lo. Protect the carriers at all costs, even if you have to bump them out of the way yourself.
What are your orders, sir?
Attack my target.
I'm after the fighters.
rocket attack.
Naval units targeted. Take that. That's the last of the Jack carriers that struck at Pearl. But the slate's not even yet. Another flat top sent to Davy Jones's locker.
We were on a roll. We had the Japs on the run and we weren't going to stop till we bombed Tokyo to hell. While the rest of the guys were celebrating, I could only think of one thing. That Shun Agawa, the squadron leader of the 13th, would somehow escape. One night there was a knock on my door. It was the Admiral. He'd had a visit from one of the other pilots, Mike Canning. Mike had admitted to sabotaging my plane after we sank the Shoho. He said he wanted to knock me down a peg or two on the kills board, and that he was sorry. He got off lightly, and he was going to be peeling potatoes for the rest of the war. The Admiral also said he had something for me. It was a crumpled letter that he'd gotten unofficially. The letter was from the 13th Squadron, and it was addressed to me. It seemed that while I was after them, they were after me. I opened the letter. There were just two words on it: Iwo Jima. It was from Shu Nagawa, the leader of the 13th Squadron. I would get my wish, a chance to fly against Ogawa and avenge my brother. If the Turkey shoot was a disaster for Jap pilots, then the Battle of Leyte Gulf was a disaster for their whole navy. When we landed on Leyte Island in the Philippines, the remains of the Japanese fleet sailed to meet us for the final great naval battle of the war. The Japanese Navy was outclassed, and the battle was a decisive victory for the U.S. Even so, the kamikaze attacks did a huge amount of damage, not all of it physical. The kamikaze sank over 15 U.S. ships in the Philippines. Over the entire war, the kamikaze sank 40 ships. When the Battle of Leyte Gulf was over, we'd sunk the biggest ship I'd ever seen, their super battleship Musashi. We also sunk the carrier Zukaku, the final survivor of the Pearl Harbor attack. In all, the Japs lost 10 times as many ships and planes as us. With their defeat at the Battle of Leyte Gulf, the Japanese Navy was finished.